was a famous jumping man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out, he dropped the band. Now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, the ad, a toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitars play with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie, boogie, bugle, he was busy as a bzzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump into the bar. He's a boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B.